third segment of WWE Raw, March 18th, 2019. Walk with Elias. I still can't get used to it, whether he's a heel or a face. I prefer him as a heel anyway, I guess, but I like all the changes. The Russo changes. What are your thoughts on him, Scrab?